Aqui o que você tem mais que escrever?
Do you open the mail?
We have to open the mail.
We have to open it.
Sente.
Holy and happy is.
You gotta ask who gives, huh? Ask who gives Chelsea.
I will. Man.
Oh, okay.
Not even
let me get it started. I don't want to give her away too quick. Holy and happy is the sacred hour when two devoted hearts are bound by the ties of matrimony, that they may then be blessed of our Father, Heavenly Father, maker of us all, the one who has ordained marriage as the cornerstone of family life. Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
My mother and I.
All right.
I cry ugly.
Gavin? You, Gavin, and you, Chelsea, having come to me signifying your desire to be united in marriage, I ask you to join your right hand.
I didn't know which one was right.
You're just nervous. In taking the woman whom you hold by the right hand to be your lawful and wedded wife, I ask you to promise to love and to cherish her, to honor and sustain her in sickness as in health, in poverty as in wealth. in all things until death alone shall part you. Do or don't?
I do.
Okay. Chelsea, I ask you to promise to love and cherish him, to honor and sustain him in sickness and in health, in poverty or in wealth, in the bad that may darken your days, in the good that may lighten your ways, and to be true to him in all things until death alone shall part you.
I do.
I'd be in and wondering if y'all was going to say that.
We were thinking about it.
Do you, Gavin, give this ring to Chelsea as a token of your love for her?
I do.
Put it on the right hand. I mean left hand. Will you, Chelsea, take this ring as a token of Gavin's love for you, and will you wear it as a token of your love for him?
I do.
Do you, Chelsea, give this ring to Gavin as a token of your love for him? Will you, Gavin, take this ring as a token of Chelsea's love for you? And will you wear it as a token of your love for her?
I do.
Okay. Having pledged your faith in and love to each other, and having sealed your marital vows by giving and receiving the rings, acting in the authority vested in me by the law of the state, looking to heaven for divine sanction, I pronounce you husband and wife in the presence of God and these assembled witnesses.
We kiss now?
Huh?
We kiss now?
I reckon you will.
We'd like to introduce to the dance floor, for the first dance, Mr. and Mrs. Gavin Coleman.
I said I do, I meant that I will. Here we go. Ready, ready.